this question.
It can only take one person to take that, to make that leap of faith that turns dreams into reality. But I already have quite a few people to thank. The last 6 weeks really have been quite a whirlwind. So first of all, thank you to Belinda Love and Cheryl Newman, my partners in crime at Girl Geek Scotland. Thanks to Jane Grant for seeking me out for this relaunch of Girl Geeks with Napier University. Thanks to Fiona Godsman. I know I saw you earlier, but I can't see you. Yeah. Thanks to Fiona Godsman at Scottish Institute of Enterprise for commitment in supporting the distribution of videos and learning materials, which will substantially increase our impact. And thanks to David Graham at Link Scotland for being the first to dip his hand in his pocket and commit to funding. Now I'd like to welcome you to welcome our friend and sponsor for this evening as well, Gordon Stewart, who will be protecting the scrumptiousness of EIE. Thank you.
As Gordon says, Human Adventures has been very supportive of Girl Geek Scotland for I think we're back in 2009.
Yes.
And I'd like to do so because we're very supportive of all the aims and objectives of the organisation.
Why should we worry that there's a gender gap? Technology improves people's lives, and the products are designed and built with often unconscious male bias. So if you think even about breastfeeding, the indignity, the discomfort, I don't think that would exist if men had to go through that. It's also about equity though, so well-paid IT jobs which impact positively on people's lives should be available to all. Girl Geeks then offers a chance for women to enjoy technology and to enjoy being technologists in the company of like-minded people. Their events are full of enthusiasm and make those of us in the sector feel quite normal. So I'm delighted to be able to support this relaunch, and I'm very much looking forward to the next event, the dinners coming up. I hope you'll join me now in welcoming our principal and vice chancellor of Edinburgh Napier University, Professor Andrea Noor.
Thank you, Sarah. Good evening, everybody. Yeah, my welcome to Edinburgh Napier, to all of our guests, and to our panel, to Mona, First Minister. It's only a few months, really, since we were here in this very lecture theatre, also with our First Minister, where we hosted the launch of the 50-50 by 2020 project, a national campaign to improve diversity in the boardroom, one that is very much championed by our First Minister. And that event and this evening's event, I see them as part of our work to deliver a shared vision of the Scottish workforce, one that is built on equality of opportunity and on diversity. And so I'm very pleased to welcome our First Minister here again tonight to this event, which for me highlights an area of huge opportunity where we can make a difference as part of our continued work on gender equality.
I am here tonight to very, very warmly and very sincerely endorse the relaunch of Girl Geeks. This is, as we've already heard this evening, I think a really, really important initiative. But it's also an initiative that I think is coming around at a really important time, because it directly links to vital issues, issues that are very important to the Scottish Government, but also two issues that are very important to me personally. Firstly, how we develop our digital economy and take advantage of the great strengths we have in digital technology. But secondly, how do we promote and encourage true equality of opportunity in the workplace? And not just in the workplace, how do we promote true equality of opportunity in our society at large? So these two issues are both important in their own right, but bringing them together, I think, is hugely significant. Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to be part of this evening, and I wish you every success with the future of your meeting.